first start after a complete top-end rebuild. I've never seen a bike want to start as badly as this one, as nicely as this one. I barely gave it one kick and it just popped the light, went right into a smooth idle. It's absolutely beautiful. That's a brand new top end. And I mean, it started with one half of one kick. Let's see how we do over here. Sounds really good. Check of oil flow. Run her up and down a few more times, and I'll take it out for a test ride.